In this session, I'll briefly show you how to link data from an Excel spreadsheet into a Word document for the purpose of reports and so on. So there are a couple ways to take data from Excel and then utilize it in Microsoft Word. So let's see if we can demonstrate it very quickly here. So we go to Word, and let's say this is my report. Let's say I have to do this report monthly and I have to take data from Excel and put it in my report for whether it is expenses or it could be whatever else. So one of the ways to get the data from Excel into Word is by simply clicking on saving this, so copying it from Excel, and then I'm right clicking and choose copy or control C or however you copy stuff, or click on copy and paste up here. And then I go back to Word, and then I'm going to paste it. Now notice, by simply pasting it in Word, it does not look anywhere close to what it was in Excel. Of course, I could go here and choose to use the destination or the keep the source formatting. So that's one way. It's not the greatest way. Now what you can do is, you can actually link the data with the Excel spreadsheet. So once you link it once, as the data is updated from time to time from Excel, from your assistant or whoever else out there, that report, it's always up to date. All you have to do is open up the document and it will be up to date. So for that to work, what you do is you go into Excel, we copy and we select and copy the data. So I'm just copying it again. Those bars were there because I had copied it from before. Now we go back to Word and we click here under paste, but instead of just choosing paste, we are going to click on paste special. So choose paste special, and then we're going to paste it as a link. So we are going to link it with Microsoft Excel. So it's linked to an Excel spreadsheet object. So basically the data is not really residing. It's of course posted in the document, but it's linked with the Excel document. So I'll demonstrate in a moment here. Since we pasted it, we can assume that the report is done. We're going to save it. And we're going to save it on the desktop. I call it, this is my monthly report. Now a month has passed by, or whatever time has passed by, and notice my, let's say my training expense for January in the previous report was $100 before. Now I'm going to make it $123. Now if I go to my document, and let's say I'll save it. Let's assume that a few months passed by. Now I go into my report. Double click on it. Notice the first thing that you'll get is it says this document contains links that refer to other files. Do you want to update this document or the data from the linked files? It's saying it's linked to Excel. Do you want this to be updated? So I say yes. And now this is my older junk here that I had from before. But notice the expense here for January for 123 has been updated. So the idea is that whatever you change here in Excel as you're keeping track of things, it'll be automatically posted and linked with Microsoft Word because we linked that data earlier. So if I go into Word, close it, and then save the Excel changes that I made, open it up again, say yes to update it. Again, ignore this part. Notice even the formatting has been updated from Excel. So it's a pretty neat tool. It's highly recommended that you utilize it in your work.